What's up, guys? Timmy playing some Brothers in Arms Road to Hill 30. Just kind of kicking back, doing my thing. So let me get this loaded. Oh, apparently the Xbox wants to turn off when I press the start button. So, here we go. I don't know why it's doing that, but let's see. Alright. Yeah, this is a game. Why does it keep turning off? That's not good. Is the cord loose? Hold on. I think the cord's loose. Sorry about that. Guess I'll just be very careful with the desk. There you go, I moved it up a little bit. This time for real. Yeah, this is a game my cousin showed me in, I want to say like 2004, 2003. I remember I used to play the crap out of this game. Let's go ahead. Yeah. How do I just start a new... You know what? We're just gonna play where we're at. Cause fuck it. And I don't know if I'm gonna do parts of this anyway, so I'll just play where I'm at. I don't even remember the controls of this game. It's been a while, but let's do it. Okay. So,
Red, take cover.
So let's take cover. That's that squad. So you could like, move your squads, which is kind of interesting. You can also kill people pretty easily. Oh shit!
Set up there.
See if there's another. Can I run? Am I already running? I think I'm already running. Oh shit. I gotta remember how to zoom in. Okay, I'm getting used to all the controls again. How do I zoom in? I thought it was left trigger. Oh! It is the right stick.
Face of fire.
Okay. So this game is kind of cool because you can control your units. The story is really good, based on a true story. Obviously, there's some video games. I mean, it's pretty realistic, to be fair. Let's see, is that the tank?
I need you over there. Move to that position.
My guys are gonna get killed doing that.
Now!
But I really like the strategy of it as a shooter. I kind of wish there was more shooters in that range where you can kind of have like a squad. See, my guys are getting killed because I'm dumb. Come on. I keep pressing left stick to aim. I'm so used to doing that. Or not left stick, left trigger. And it's right stick. Good old M1 Grand. One of my favorites. He killed those guys.
Hurry up! Get over there!
Roger!
Much ammo.
That way, full speed.
I don't even think that tank can get through there.
Ship fire. Move it.
Got taken out. All right. Yeah, like I said, this game's pretty hard, and I'm kind of just playing it for tonight, just 4th of July. Woo, 4th of July. Give a little taste of this game randomly in the middle of the game. That's not bad. Give me a second. Of course. All right.
Take them out!
Fire! I can't hit them!
this game's still so good. I still love this game.
Get to that cover!
Where the hell did the tank go?
Suppress those bastards! Fire now! Stay low and go!
Okay. I gotta get used to the controls. But yeah, no, this, it's probably one of my favorite single player war games. Wow, did I get that guy? The story's fantastic. The game mechanics are really cool. Sniped out here.
That way, full speed.
Oh, that's where I got killed earlier. Okay.
I need you over there.
Shit.
Press that goddamn gun.
Oh damn. I just got all my guys killed. Now I'm about to die because this is a really stupid idea. don't know if I can do this. Barbed wire. Yeah, a lot of this game is figuring out, like, where you're supposed to, like, attack people from. Which, of course, with my love of strategy games, works perfectly. Supposed to get behind that other gunner. So we'll figure this out. At least the Xbox isn't turning off. That was just the cord, I think. I was being stupid for a second. Okay, so tank goes down there.
Move now! Get up here, double time!
Tank's just gonna go over. Having the tank is pretty useful, I will say. The I think the my favorite mission is probably the clock tower mission. It's better watching this, trust me, than watching me play the beginning of the game over and over again. At least I have a tank. It's a little more interesting. Korean man running off.
Whoa! need some armor here. Roll, goddammit! Take cover there.
Let's go.
Tank.
Go, go, go.
See if that helps out. Maybe he'll be able to do something down there. I doubt it. Damn it. I can't believe I kept getting my squad killed by that fucking machine gun. I think it's all my fault. Okay.
Head that way. That way, full speed.
My squad. Mob squad. Tank.
Roll!
Oh shit. Wonder if my squad will come back. They'll die. Seriously though, this game could be pretty hard. I don't even know which difficulty I was playing this on, but this game can get up there for sure. I keep pressing the trigger to zoom in. I wonder if I could switch it. I doubt it. Because the trigger is the squad command. And I don't think clicking the stick in would be any better for that. Normally you flank them with my other group, but guy keeps running in and out. Not a smart idea. Be a dirty cheater. Dirty, dirty cheater. Sometimes life isn't always fair, but this is a video game. Okay.
Attack down! Let's get them all we got! Set up there! Move to that position! Set up there! Double time! Go!
More guns!
Damn it.
Put some fire on him! Get that thing! The army's firing on him! He's gonna get off! Baker, get back! That way! Double time! Hurts! Fire now.
Okay.
Give me some armor over there.
Well, that works. Whoa. Okay. So I apparently have to go there while my guys are shooting up there. I have to go back there by myself and kill those guys. Oh, I should grenade those guys. I feel kind of shitty that I'm not as good at this game as I used to be, but... C'est la vie, right?
Roll, goddammit! Red! I need you over there! Go over there! Go, go, go!
Okay.
Red! That way! Double time!
Let's move! Got it!
Give me some armor over there!
Oh, shit.
Target them! Fire! 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 Fire!
Well, I just keep getting my ass kicked. He's just gonna keep running out, watch. Get him like this. Okay.
Target them.
Oh shit, did I get that guy? I think I got that guy. Oh shit.
Suppressing fire!
Here we go! Pour on the fire! Shit. That was really bad.
Unload on him!
I killed one!
Nice.
I don't see any more! We're doing good, boys! Keep it up!
Somehow I did that without the tank. Machine gun back for that one shot, but maybe that one shot will be good.
Hurry up! Get over there!
Oh shit.
Fall
for the tank would have been nice. Yeah. Tank would have been real nice. Shit. I don't have that long till that tank drives up here. Oh, maybe that tank's gonna stay over there. Nope. Fuck.
Put some fire on him!
I had more of a chance of killing that guy in running than I did against the tank. But you can't just shoot straight on with the tanks. You gotta like get behind them and shoot the gasoline tank or whatever. Or the weak spot. So that was the one great advantage the Germans had was the Panzers. Okay. Damn it, now I want to watch Saving Private Ryan again.
Head that way! Target that mortar position!
Fuck. It's just gonna sit there. Motherfucker.
Reloading! Let's keep up the fire!
There's fucking guys over here, huh?
Now!
Corey and Lou. Oh, that tank. Tank followed him. Shit, I don't have any grenades. I was like, I'm gonna throw a grenade. Nope. Okay. No. Fuck me. Come on, tank. Well, this old knifey tanky game. Screwed up that last part because they took my tank out. I think if I would have waited another second, he was turning to go up there, but he just noticed me right there. If I just waited a couple seconds more, I could have got behind him and he'd have been done. Actually, can I just go behind?
Suppress that armor.
Damn. think. Basically, until I load my... Sure. The game's like, here, do you want your tank back? It's like, yes. Yes, I do. I'm just starting to get into feel of it again. The Watchtower is seriously the craziest level, though. It's cool as shit. Reminds me of Saving Private Ryan, but, you know, all these missions are based on, like, an actual events in World War II, so it's pretty cool. There's, like, interviews by the actual people and stuff. It's pretty cool. They always die when I go in that way.
Red! Hit the dirt!
Oh, it didn't give me my tank back. Okay. Alright. Let's see how it is. I thought that was the tank. Oh, that was the tank. Ah, it tricked me. Whoa. Spider-Man, Dr. Pepper. I didn't even realize Spider-Man was on the can. Queens, New York. Some New Yorkers fighting in World War II. It's like that guy in Saving Private Ryan that reminds me of Ben Affleck, but he's not Ben Affleck. He looks just like him. Alright. I have to sneak behind that tank somehow.
Attack that son of a bitch!
Whoa. Well, it is smoking. He's not shooting or moving. I guess let me see if I can get another grenade to shoot him. I mean, I think I like glitched the tank somehow. It's just sitting there, but. Really, there's no other grenades. I don't understand how I'm supposed to kill the tank then. Okay. Yeah, that's where I came from. Okay. I guess I go kill those other guys. That tank is just sitting there. I mean, it's not shooting or anything. It has a red spot on it, which is weird.
A fire on that mortar team!
Fire! Come on. Okay. Said I restocked my item. Yes. Oh, should it give me 5 grenades? Well, let's see if I can kill the tank with those grenades.
Head that way!
Get moving! Roger that!
Tank's totally frozen, by the way, so. Which is awesome, but also kind of lame. I totally would have took it out because I shot it from behind. Yeah, it's still sitting there. Oh, there we go. Wow. I did it. Wonder what the next mission is.
They're dead. There were too many of them. God.
This game gets real. Real. Alright, silver medal. So I'm not even doing it on the hardest difficulty right now. I think I get my tank back though.
How can a man stay focused on life when all he sees is death? I can't get it out of my head that sending Allen and Garnett with Leggett got them killed. If they'd just been with me. Fuck! If they'd just been with me! Maybe they'd still be alive! Maybe I could have saved them! Maybe.
Maybe one of us should go talk to him.
Thanks for getting our friends killed. Better luck next time. Fuck him.
Red, leaving him alone isn't gonna help anything.
Well, not seeing him is sure as hell gonna help me. Skinny prick better not cross my path.
Would you listen to yourself, DeSola? He fought too. He almost died with him.
Did he? How do we know he wasn't off in a bush somewhere and left him to die?
DeSola, keep talking like that and we're gonna have a real problem here. You've never seen me have a real problem. Baker, there's no time for this. Focus is key. If you can't stay focused today, just tell me and I'll get another squad leader. All right, there's a bridge at the end of the train wrecks. Battalion thinks the Jerrys might use the bridge to cross tanks over the river. I want you to go there and drop it into the water. And don't worry about Leggett. I'll straighten him out.
All right. So I got my guys, I got my tank. Oh shit. No M1. That's not good. Is that the tank? Okay. Always gotta send the tank first. Happy 4th. How you doing, Adam? Figured it'd be appropriate to play some Road to Hill 30. Oh, nice. Yeah, I did my walking for the day. But I'm down for a smoke later when I get back. Yeah, I love this game. This is probably one. This is single player shooter wise. Like army wise, this is probably the best army single player shooter. Strictly from like the team control and the just the story is like really fucking good in this game. I was like, it's pretty good, and then that last part, I was just like, oh yeah, no, this game's still good. Like, I almost, you know, I think I have to actually play through this whole game again. Cool, cool. Thanks for the lurk. Always appreciated.
Down.
Yeah, it is. I mean, there's certain parts later on that are a little crazy, but like the watchtower, for instance, the watchtower is badass. Oh no, I keep wasting my fucking grenades. Okay. That guy's just like chilling. He's like, I don't need a wall. Thanks, man. I appreciate it. I'll probably hit you up later. Fuck. Yeah, definitely. If anyone wants, like, a real good, like, World War II experience game, just, like, story-wise, with some strategy, this is the game. Okay, destroy the bridge to quarantine. Alright, I'm gonna not waste my grenades this time, because I need them. This time. I don't know why my guys are running on the other side of the wall. That's not what I told them to do, but okay. Got him.
Let's go.
Okay.
Give me some armor over there.
Nice. Awesome, awesome. Shit, where are they coming from? Oh, they're up the road, okay.
Right
I was like, I have to throw a grenade behind that tank. I forgot my tank kills tanks. I just had to distract that other tank thing, though. I was like, is it gonna explode? And then I... So stupid. It's because I lost my tank. The tank is key to all. Oh shit. There you go. I know it's supposed to destroy those things, though.
Targets! Guarded! Keep up the fire! Get to that cover!
Okay. That is one thing. This is a game that has like lots of like... There's a wall here. There's a snake in my boot. Just gotta worry about these fucks. I don't think that was supposed to happen. Oh no, it's glitched. It's forever glitched. I'm glad. I don't want to listen to that sound I don't want to listen to that machine gun sound. Goddamn machine gun glitches making me rush in. Okay.
Corian, take cover there. Go.
You heard the man.
Roger that.
Quick, get over there.
Let's go.
Got it.
It's firing on the deflector!
Das ist nur ein Schreibschuss!
Die schlachten uns ab!
Hit it with everything you've got!
Verstanden!
Which way is the tank going? Oh no. Shit.
There's no way, Sarge.
Baker, watch out.
I can't hit him. Lay it on.
There's no way, Sarge.
Take him out.
All right.
Hurry up! Get over there!
Cover me! Go! Don't stop firing!
Did I get one of them? That is why you fail.
Suppressing fire!
I'm an action star. Like Vin Diesel. Oh shit.
Unload on him. Full assault now. Keep shooting. Keep shooting.
Where? Where's the machine gun? Fuck.
The army's put it. Get them now! Target them!
Yeah, they always had some of the best aiming. Get back over here then.
Hey, cover there. You heard the man.
Roger that.
He
that MG hard.
Fuck. Sure. I don't think that's gonna do much though. Unless it brings the tank back. Even then, I don't know. That's crazy. I remember some of these levels too. I was actually talking about the watchtower, which is pretty funny. Oh, come on, now I'm shooting all sloppy. Just because I've done this so many times. Yeah, I was gonna start from the beginning, but then I was like, you know what, fuck it. I'm just gonna... I didn't know how to select the mission, and it just said continue, and I was like, you know what? We'll just continue. We'll see what...
Let's give them all we got!
Fuck. Oh yeah, this is probably one of my favorite army games. I haven't played 2 as much as I needed to though. I think it's just because when it came out, but... I think we still have that on the 360. One of the few for sure. I think if I played 2 now, maybe that's the one I'll play through. All right. Thank you. If I was playing the harder difficulty, though, I'd be fucked.
Quick, get over there! Go!
Look, I washed for supper. No, I'm just kidding.
Get that gunner fast!
Yeah, me too. Hold on, I figured out how to beat this level, so now I have to beat it. Oh, thanks for the lurk, Shin. I totally appreciate that, man. I don't know why my lurk thing didn't pop up, but I totally appreciate it.
Base of fire.
Fuck. It's not even fair. Shit, why isn't that working? Oh, I'm sorry, guys. I forgot to bring the chat box thing up. I'm so sorry about that. I'm bringing that up now. No, it hasn't been too long. I just started using the cam a couple weeks ago, maybe a month ago. It wasn't that long. Okay, Streamlabs is back up. I'm sorry about that, guys.
Corian, head that way.
Let's move. Roger that.
Attack that MP42.
I need to play more Skies of Arcadia. I kind of started playing Shining Force as a... just like a buffer zone to get back in the rhythm of streaming on a regular basis again. And, tonight's totally because it's 4th of July. I had to play a 4th of July game, but... let's see. Nice. I cover myself up with the chat, so I don't see myself. Basically, it's there. Sometimes I look at it afterwards just to check. I don't like looking at myself either, so It's mostly for other people if they want to. And mostly because I could, because I had so much RAM on my computer, but.
Fire on that artillery!
Uh-huh. Yeah. Robot lurk status. Oh, that's my bot. I also have a. That was a bad spot. I wasn't gonna be able to run from there anyways. I already healed my squad. I'll double heal them. Maybe double heal them is the trick. So,
Corian, let's go.
So I'm able to take out that first turret, Hey, thanks. I can't wait to play 3. I'm so psyched. Oh, you're totally right about the HD remixes. They're fine, I guess, if you're playing those the first time, but they're pretty badly made. When I play 2, I'm going to play it on the original Xbox again. Yeah, I basically got a layout. I was trying to make a layout for each console, and then certain other games. Glitches, and then it goes from standard def to widescreen, like, constantly. Like, you're talking to someone in a cutscene, all of a sudden it's, like, letterbox, and then you're walking around and it goes back to widescreen, and it's jarring. Oh shit. I mean, I'm still gonna buy it on both consoles. That's just how I am. I got it on the PS4, now I'm gonna buy it on the Xbox. But, I don't know.
Suppressing fire! Shoot them
up. Fucking tank? I do not think I'm supposed to be here right now. But now I can't move because that tank has me pinned down. Motherfuckers. I can't run for it. Okay. I think I just have to shoot this guy. I don't really know.
Facing the fire on that armor!
Okay, cool. Now I just gotta get that tank to move. It's not moving, is it? Oh shit. I don't think I'm supposed to go up there. Fuck. I thought I could jump up there. I shot so many of those guys. I don't even know what I should do, because I have to run up here to kill this machine gunner. Doesn't sound so good to shoot. Boom, 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 boom.
You're with me. Take cover. Find some cover.
Oh shit. Why are they up here? Did I accidentally tell them to come up here? Now you guys are screwed. Gotta get up to get down.
Base of fire! There! Now!
Nice. Come on, get up. What?
I need heavy fire on that tank now. Load on him.
Okay. Well, how am I supposed to get behind him then? So I can't run in front of that guy. Tell you that much. Come on. Okay, I guess it didn't say I had to beat the tank, I just had to blow the thing. Alright, we did it, guys. We did it. Thank you. I want to change that. I wanted to get the Final Fantasy 1 victory, but it was too long. I have to condense it down. Remind me that tomorrow. I need to spend a couple hours just making sounds. I need to make two or three sounds for the stream.
When you're under fire, there's really only one thing on your mind. Survive. I ran faster than I ever ran in my life, and I was carrying 30 pounds of gear. Somehow your brain starts to rationalize. Just get down this road, Matt Baker. Just get down this road and you'll be going home. It's only once you stop running that you start to wonder, will any of us actually return home? Alive?
Come on, Revis! Look at me, buddy! Look at me!
The shot wasn't far off! We gotta move!
He's not even dead yet! Hang on!
Obi, Zanovich, let's
go! Oh, yeah.
What are you doing?
I'm saving your ass!
Fuck! Let's go!
Maybe I'll spend a day and just do sounds and surveys and stuff. I should do that on my day off, actually, when I wake up. Oh yeah, the sniper rifle. Okay, I gotta play with this for a couple of minutes. Good old sniper rifle. I forgot how much I love the sniper rifle in this game.
Charge! Set up there! Let's get it! Go!
I was trying to aim with the L trigger again. Fucking take cover.
Take cover.
What the fuck are they doing? I told them to go behind cover. Behind cover, damn it. Again, getting used to this game takes a little while. Alright. Well, I don't know. Maybe I could do this level. How much time do I got? You know what? I'm going to try to do this level real quick. Alright. Oh shit, the connection cut out. Damn it. That's not good. Okay, yeah. Totally remind me. I gotta talk over some more ideas with Miles again, too.
Follow me!
Damn it. Not what I wanted to happen, but okay. I was trying to get them to stay back and shoot, but...
Move now!
Whatever.
You heard him, let's move!
Understood!
Heartstuck always does. Is that the guy from the second one, actually? I don't remember. I think it is. Which is even funnier.
That way, double time. Quick, get over there.
Oh yeah, shit. I remember this. I'm actually glad that I got to the sniper rifle though. Shit, it's before you get to Baker.
Hit them now.
Shoot them all.
Let's get them all we got.
Suppressive fire.
Cover me.
Fuck. Oh, that's pretty interesting. Pretty interesting indeed. Alright, if it starts at the very beginning, that might be it for tonight. If it starts in the middle, actually, I don't know. I think I should jump off. I think that's gonna be it. Thanks, guys, for coming and hanging out. I appreciate it. It's been fun for sure.
Target!
Is it in the middle of it? No, it's the beginning of it. So, yeah. Alright. But anyways, it's been fun. Take it easy, guys.